We'll guide you through how to change and convert HEIC photos to JPEG on an Android. If you find this useful, then consider subscribing and liking the video. Just to go and show you, if I click on the I button at the bottom here, this image is HEIC. So what we can do is go and convert this, but also you can go and set it so your Android will stop taking photos in this format. To go and do that, go and open up your camera like so. Then all you need to do is click on the gear or cog icon in the top left. And what you want to do is go and switch off high efficiency pictures like so. Then it'll go and take them in JPEG. Now what we can do is convert and change the photos we've already taken. So open up the Play Store and all you want to do is go and search for HEIC to JPEG. And you then want to go and get, well, I use this app here, there are others. Go and open up the app just like so. And then what you want to do is go and click on open file. Select the image or photo you want to do this with. And there are ads on this app. You can click on the continue to app button. Now what you can do is you can see JPEG is selected and I won't go and change the width and the height. We can then press convert and then it'll be done. When it's finished, you'll then be taken to the files and there it is. And as you can see, there's another photo here, which we can click on and we can click on the I button. And as you can see, it's now a JPEG.